Let's be honest, if you are new to Power Query, the words transpose, pivot, or unpivot might sound confusing. You are not alone. These tools are all about reshaping your data to make it easier to work with. Think of them as ways to turn messy tables into something neat and useful. Today I'll break it all down step by step, starting with why tall tables are better for analysis. A tall table is what is called a normalized table. Don't let the fancy word scare you. It just means the table is organized in a way that is simple for tools like Excel, Power Query, or Power BI to understand. Here is a normalized tall table. Every row tells one story. What product sold, on what date, and for how much. This format is great for analysis, because you can easily filter, group, and summarize your data. But what if your data looks like this wide table? Here the product names are stuck in the column headers. It's fine for presentation, but it's hard to analyze. Transpose just flips your table. Rows become columns, and columns become rows. How to do it in Power Query? Select Transform, Transpose. When to use it? When your data is sideways and needs to be flipped. Or to switch rows and columns without retyping everything. Pivot turns rows into columns. It's like creating a summary table where each category becomes its own column. How to do it in Power Query? Select the column you want to pivot. Category. Go to Transform Pivot Column. Choose the column with the values value to fill the new columns. When to use it? When you need a wide table for reporting or presentation. Or when you want to see categories as column headers. Unpivot takes columns and stacks them into rows. It's the opposite of pivot, and it's the most important tool for turning wide tables into tall ones. When to use it? When your data has categories as column headers, and you want them in a single column. It will help you normalize a wide table, so it's ready for analysis. If your headers have multiple rows, unpivoting can get tricky. Don't worry, I've got another video where I show how to handle multi-row headers step by step. Remember, it's all about balancing tall tables for analysis and wide tables for reporting. If your table isn't in the right shape, that's when you use transpose, pivot, or unpivot to fix it. Don't forget to like and subscribe. See you next time!